We need you in our lives. Sometimes we tend to go left when we know we should go right. Yeah, we can jump, we can shout, we can scream, but what difference would it make if no one is being obedient? We hear your voice, yet we are left with the option of choice. Why life couldn't be easy and breezy just like a cover girl. I figured it out because we were not formed, nor were we created to be of this world. Your word says to come out from amongst them and be ye separate and holy. But why do people get so caught up and think that they have the authority? No, they are wrong. No man was created to be in the image of the world, but in the image of God. Then they act surprised, people try to hide in disguise, and their souls are left feeling so empty deep down inside. Selfish and full of pride to go to God and say, Lord, give me the Holy Ghost so I don't have to shell myself with an exterior of carnality. You were brutalized for us to be secure spiritually. Your flesh was wounded for our salvation. Your flesh was wounded for our sanctification. Your flesh was wounded for us to be able to fall down in life, to have your holy word, to know what is right. Your flesh was wounded and souls are still lost. How could they be, Lord, after you sent your son to die on that holy cross? You lead us to follow you. You are the truth and the light. You gave your life, but flesh fights with the spirit. Our spirit is willing to surrender to you, Lord. Grasp onto your word, what is sharper than any two-edged sword. We have the access to be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of our sins, and we shall receive the Holy Ghost. Acts 2:17, and it shall come to pass that in the last day, saith God, I shall pour out my spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy. Your young man shall see visions. Your old man shall dream dreams. You gave this to us, but the world acts like your word just isn't enough. And here men are putting on this fake exterior as if they are so tough, because people want to believe that they are superior to God. Holy Ghost, guide us. Lord, and kept your angels for protection beside us. The hearts of the world have turned to false worship and praise. Pastors and preachers condone circular behavior in the church in these last days. The world is for healing. They need an uplifting. They need to submit, allow their flesh to be completely dead from sin. But sin separates us from being able to connect to the Holy Spirit. Here's my heart. Here's my life. With no limits, I forever represent Jesus Christ.
Forever represent the name of Jesus Christ. Give it up again.